Jellyfish have been in existence for at least 500 million years and possibly more than 700 million years, making them the oldest multi-organ animal group. Jellyfish are found all over the world, from surface waters to the deep sea. Large, often colorful jellyfish are common in coastal zones worldwide. The medusae of most species are fast-growing and mature within a few months, then die soon after breeding. But polyp stage, attached to the seabed, may live much longer. Jellyfish have a simple digestive cavity. The body of a jellyfish is called a bell. Like an umbrella, it opens and closes, helping to move the jellyfish as it drifts along. There are male and female jellies. Jellyfish and sea jellies are their common names. Jellyfish are mainly free-swimming marine animals with umbrella-shaped bells and trailing tentacles, although a few are anchored to the seabed by stalks rather than being mobile. The bell can pulsate to provide propulsion for highly efficient locomotion. The tentacles are armed with stinging cells and may be used to capture prey and defend against predators. Jellyfish have a complex life cycle. The medusa is normally a sexual phase, which produces plantula larvae. These then disperse widely and enter a sedentary polyp phase before reaching sexual maturity. Jellyfish are eaten by humans in certain cultures. They are considered a delicacy in some Asian countries where they are pressed and salted to remove excess water. Australian researchers have described them as the perfect food, sustainable and protein-rich but relatively low in food energy. Jellyfish are also used in research where the green fluorescent protein used by some species to cause bioluminescence has been adapted as a fluorescent marker for genes inserted into cells of organisms. The stinging cells used by jellyfish to subdue their prey can injure humans. Thousands of swimmers worldwide are stung every year, with effects ranging from mild discomfort to serious injury or even death. When conditions are favorable, jellyfish can form vast swarms, which can be responsible for damaging fishing gear by filling fishing nets and sometimes clog the cooling systems of power plants which draw their water from the sea. Since jellyfish have no hard parts, fossils are rare. The study of jellyfish eye evolution is an intermediary to the better understanding of how visual systems evolved on Earth. Jellyfish exhibit immense variation in visual systems ranging from photoreceptive cell patches seen in simple photoreceptive systems to more derived complex eyes seen in box jellyfish. Major topics of jellyfish visual systems research with the emphasis on box jellyfish include the evolution of jellyfish vision from simple to complex visual systems, the eye morphology and molecular structures of box jellyfish, including comparisons to vertebrae eyes, and the various uses of vision, including task-guided behaviors and niche specializations.